times were lean. Around our house the grass was green. It didn't seem like things were all that bad. I bet we walked 1,000 miles, chopping cotton and pushing plows, and learning how to give it all we had. As life went on and years went by, I saw the light in Daddy's eyes and felt the love in Mama's hands. They kept us warm and kept us fed and taught us how to look ahead. Now looking back.